Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am here with a continuation of exercise 2.2. So in my previous video I have completed till exercise 2.1 of rational number. So let us continue now exercise 2.2. So here in this video we are going to learn first representation of rational number on the number line. So let us start with the first question. Represent this number on the number line. So what is the number 7 by 4 and minus 5 by 6? So how we will represent this in? First let us see 7 by 4. What we all know that if we divide 7 by 4, we are going to get 1.75. Okay. So now if we divide, we will get 1.75. These numbers comes in between 1 and 2. Okay, so we have to draw one number line. So we should start with 0, 0, 1, 2. So our number 7 by 4 is in between 1 and 2. Now how we will represent this on the number line? What we have to do is this 7 by 4, this 4 in the denominator, we should divide this 0 to 1 and 1 to 2 in 4 equal parts. So let us divide exactly 4 equal part, 1 part, 2 part, 3 part, 4 part. See, this is 1 part, 2 part, 3 part, 4 part. Same way, 1 part, 2 part, 3 part, 4 part. We have to divide in the denominator and we have to see the denominator. When it is 4, we have to put the dot 3. 1 dot 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. One less of the denominator we have to do. Now 4 means we have to do 3. So it will divide it into 4 equal parts. Now we know this is 0. See 7 by 4 na. So 0 by 4, nothing means 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4, you know this is the 1 and the next number is 4 by 4. 4 by 4 is nothing but 1, 4, 4 get cancelled. Then 5 by 4, 6 by 4, 7 by 4, 8 by 4, 8 by 4 is nothing but 4, 1s are 4, 4, 2s are 8, so 2. Okay, so our number is 7 by 4. So in this way, we should represent this on the number line. So what number we want? 7 by 4 is our answer. Okay, in the same way, now here we should see next question. Minus 5 by 6. So minus 5 by 6 is nothing but it comes 0.85. 5 or 0.8. So this number minus 5 by 6 comes under 1 to minus 1. So I have drawn the number line. Let us write this is 0 because we all know that, for example, this is the rough number line I'll draw. This is 0. All negative numbers come this side. All positive numbers come this side. So now minus 5 by 6 means all negative numbers will come this side. So 0 here, 1 here. So minus 5 by 6 will come in between 0 to minus 1. Okay. 0 to minus 1. Now we should focus on denominator. Denominator is 6. So we should divide this 0 to 1 line into 6 equal part. But what we have to do is one less number, 5. We should put 5 equal dots. Okay. So I'll put the 5 equal dots. 1, 2. Let me take the scale and put the dots. 5 equal points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This we will not consider. Okay. 5 equal dots. As we have taken 5, so let us start 0 by denominator what? 6. 0 by 6, minus 1 by 6, minus 2 by 6, minus 3 by 6, minus 4 by 6, minus 5 by 6 and minus 6 by 6 is nothing but get cancel and minus 1. So your answer is minus 5 by 6. Like this way you should plot this number line, numbers, rational numbers on the number line. So our method is first we should focus on the denominator number and one less we have to do and put the points. Now the next question is, represent minus 2 by 11, minus 5 by 11, minus 9 by 11 on the number line. So denominator is 11. So now minus 2 by 11, minus 5 by 11, minus 9 by 11, all these number comes between 0 and minus 1 because this number's value comes 0 point only. If we divide and check, it will come 0 point only because numerator denominator is bigger number and numerator is smaller. So we know that it will come under 0 point. All numbers are negative. So this point is 0. And this point is minus 1 we will take. And now our focus should be on denominator. 11. All the denominators are 11. So 10 points we have to put. One less we have to take. Here also you can see 4 was there. So we have taken 3 points. One less. 1, 2, 3. Here 6 denominator. We have taken 5 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like this way. Now here denominator is 11, so we should put 10 points. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 points. Okay. Equal 10 points we have to put. Now let us start writing 0 by 11, minus 1 by 11, minus 2 by 11. Minus 3 by 11, minus 4 by 11, minus 5 by 11, minus 6 by 11, minus 7 by 11, minus 8 by 11, minus 9 by 11, minus 10 by 11, minus 11 by 11. 11 and 11 get cancelled, nothing but minus 1. So let us represent now. First is minus 2 by 11. We should highlight. Minus 5 by 11. In one number line only we should plot because all the denominator is same. Minus 9 by 11. Like this way we should represent the number line, rational numbers on the number line. So the next question of the exercise 2.2 is, write 5 rational numbers which are smaller than 2. Okay. Let us just draw one number line smaller than 2. We all know that this is 0. Okay. And now here all positive numbers plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4. Here all negative numbers minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Now what they have told? Write 5 rational numbers which are smaller than 2. Smaller than 2. This is 2 plus 2. This all numbers are smaller than 2. So what you will write? Therefore, 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. All are smaller than 2. Here they have told 5 rational numbers. So 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 are 5. Rational number less than, smaller than 2. Should write. So this is question number 3 of exercise 2.2. So here we have learned in this video how to represent the rational number on the number line. Now let us take any one number, any just one example which is not of exercise. I'll tell you how to represent one more time rational number on the number line. Okay. Any number I'll take, like 2 by 9. I've taken just a number 2 by 9. So how we will represent this 2 by 9 on the number line? I'll say, let us draw one number line. Just a line. Okay. This is just One example I have taken. Now, these 2 by 9 will come in between 0 point. It will come in between 0 and 1. So, I'll put positive, it is not negative. So, 0, 1. Okay, I have taken 0 here, 1 here. Now, we should focus on the denominator. 9 it is there. So, we should put 8 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 points. I have taken 1 less of the denominator number. Now we should put the denominator 9. 0 by 9, 1 by 9, 2 by 9, 3 by 9, 4 by 9, 5 by 9, 6 by 9, 7 by 9, 8 by 9, 9 by 9 is nothing but get cancelled and 1 only. So your answer is 2 by 9. Like this way you should represent any number on the rational number on the number line. Any number. So this is about the representation of rational number on the number line. In my next video I am going to continue exercise 2.2. That is, find the rational number between 10 rational number between these numbers and continuation of this exercise. Do like and share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.